Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Morax and Verge tonight. Last time made a decent amount of progress after getting rid of a very early roadblock for that session. And it's feeling a little endgamey, so we might actually get through this by the end of tonight. Who knows? 10 hours in and in my styling red bathing suit. We're gonna do this. 70% items, 85% map. Yeah, we're getting pretty close here. Getting super close. But, let's see, what did I get last time? Oh, the super extendo teleport thing. So now I should be able to get just about everywhere. So we're gonna go ahead and check everything then. Was there something at one that I needed here? No, one was right. One was progress. And I don't want progress yet. So I could go back to pretty much any of these other places and probably have something where I could actually get access to now. I'm pretty close to... So this is where I am right now. I want to go back to probably here. There's something up there looks like that I can get. So let's just make the rounds. Let's make another round. Take another circuit of the entire place. That was in the incorrect place to go. She's not going to talk to me, is she? You know what? That's fine. I know where I should be going. Now, whether or not I will actually go there immediately is probably not going to happen, but who cares? But I think, does it tell me like how much percentage of everything I've got from here? No, just from the menu. I think it was 85% map and 70-ish items or whatever. So if I'm going by this entire thing, I'm missing 12 weapons, 3 upgrades, possibly a good deal of other stuff on the right there. What are all those anyways? Health? Health, pieces of health, power, pieces of power. Is that projectile size, I think, in the lower left there, and then range in the lower right. So maybe we can find a bit more of everything. There was also another entrance to a secret area that I want to go back and try, but I don't remember where it was. I think I forgot to clear the number one out of there, so whoops. So I'm definitely going there. I think I can maybe make it up top now. In that top right area, there's plenty of places pretty much in every section except for this one. I'm done with that one. Apparently there's still stuff in here that I'm missing too. Who knows? Well, we'll see what we can do. Probably pretty close to the end, but I'm not going to force it if I'm getting like to the end of the night and then I'm still not there. So maybe we'll let this roll over into next week. Okay, so I've got that on that and that on that. You know what? That's fine. So we've got this here, but... I don't think I can make it over there yet. I'm still missing something. A better disruptor that can kind of help me out here, apparently. So, whatever. It's fine. Actually, I do want to mark that one just in case I forget about it later on, which I am wont to do. Whoa. Nice. I want to go left here. Feeling there's gonna be at least one of these. Oh, see, like over there, maybe. One of these save areas is gonna have a secret thing. Or at least it should. Probably not this one though, huh? Not this one, it seems. Oh well. So No, I don't need to go up there, because up there is where I got that one little note. And I'm still missing a language translation thing, I think. So who the fuck knows where that is? Oops. This one, I actually want to be the drone so I can sneak through here. Definitely getting more powerful. These guys aren't nearly as much of a problem as they were before. Oops. Okay, so that should be fine, I think. But it seems like there would be something over here, maybe? Like down there seems a little like a little thing, but maybe I'm wrong. Probably wrong. Here we are. So this is the big flame thing, but I haven't yet figured out what the fuck. Like, how the fuck can I get up there? So the only real gap here is to the right, but even then, it's kind of suspect, right? Because there's no, like, little drillable stuff, there's no little gaps anywhere that I can go, I don't think. I think I've checked all this before and it just did not pan out. I'm still missing either an ability or something that should let me get up there. Because I don't think I can go quite far enough. Unless I gotta do a crazy angle thing, no. Because that's very tempting. It's bright and glowing and yellow and red and... But I can't just get up there. I might have to just leave this one for a little bit later then. Which is fine, I guess. Fucking typical. Even with all my neat-ass gear, I still can't get to that one. Alright, so that's fine. What's next here? Try down there. Oh wait, there was another thing over to the right. That's just another weapon anyways. Honestly, I am pretty set for weapons. I think it's 100% necessary to get that one. Seems like there would be something up there. these little suspicious narrow spaces. But who knows? Who knows? Let's see. So I gotta climb a little bit. I think maybe this one was a little... I think it was a glitchy area, so maybe I can't even still get past it yet. It wasn't this first one, was it? Yeah, it was. Alright, let's see what we got here. Maybe we can get past it, maybe we can't. No, it's way too thick. Gosh dang it. Damn it. It's not even letting me just kind of sneak by. Oops. There we go. So I'm still missing something here. Maybe if I use one of the other codes that I've got? Here. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Pretty sure I got close enough whereby I couldn't quite get up there. Yeah, alright. Hey, game over, how you doing? Alright, so that one's no good. Pretty sure that one's no good as well. Okay, which leaves this area unresolved. Actually, probably gonna go to the least resolved place here, Eden. But I should be pretty close if I take the fast travel zone. One this side marked the wrong place, but I still can't get through here either. Unless there's like a drill down point here that I'm missing? No. Alright, but I am gonna mark this one properly at least. There we go. Next one down. Watching an anime had your name in it. Nice. Hey, it's always cool to see shit like that, right? Always makes you feel a little bit proud. Alright, so wait a minute. Was there something... That's right. There was something up there that I got already, I think. It's the fast travel zone, but I want to just travel along the bottom here, see if there's anything I'm missing. If nothing else, this will fill out the map for me a little bit. Like a fat lot of nothing, except for that one secret area I already got. So I don't want to go with that one. I want to go and reset the fast travel here so I can get over there quickly. Oh, what the hell? I figured the fast travel thing would be here. Maybe I have to leave the area entirely. That would make... I guess that would make sense. That's a little weird. Nothing here, huh? Can I talk to my fellow drones? No? I So up here is where I started tonight, but I don't want to come back here yet. Do you want to do fast travel? No, no. This way, please. God, whenever I jump off that, I expect my momentum to carry me forward. It's kind of disconcerting to see that just stop. Oh, so I never actually came back and went through this door. I figured there was something in the way here. Oh yeah, right there. All right. I guess that makes sense then. Oh. Aha. Is this the other translation key for the other? Oh, I didn't know that was a fucking an enemy. Oops. Oh, and he didn't get disrupted at all. That seems kind of weird. All right, what do we got here? Axiom 1. Ah, I get it, Axiom. Well, all algorithms are universal and valid, regardless of whether they are executed. Cognition is a sub-algorithm whose behavior is to perceive properties of the parent algorithm describing it. Okay. The algorithm giving rise to cognitive entities will be perceived as reality by the entities described. All right, I guess that makes sense. Huh. All right. Interesting. Often when I say I notice my name in media, not too often, honestly. Whoa, 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 bats, 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 bats. Oh, they just changed form. Interesting. All right, this is gonna be interesting. Ah, I see what they're doing there. Well, not like it matters, I can just fucking jump up here. You know, maybe I should have come over to this place a lot sooner than I am right now. Honestly. This is kind of ridiculous. Like, I probably had access to this place a lot sooner than I did now. Oops. So I see there's something up top there. Oop. Ha! Good thinking. Hey, there's another little health thing. Alright, that's something. I kind of expected a little bit more, but... Alright, that's fine, I guess. Oh, I can kind of go out of bounds a little bit there, too. But not like the crashy crash type of out of bounds like last time. Wait, I should keep going up. Where does this lead me? Just back to the beginning? Oh, damn it. Son of a bitch. Alright, so we got... There we go. a little bit of fast fingering going on there. Ah, interesting. Interesting. So there is something to those guys when they're a little, glitchy-glitched. Oops. Ooh, that looks new and exciting. Huh? What was this? Distortion field distorts the underlying lattice of space. Oh, it's a weapon. Maybe this is how I get through that GD fucking glitchy crap now. Be kind of weird for them giving me this in weapon form rather than an item, like the disruptor. We'll see, I guess. Let's do a cursory check here first. Oopsie. Nothing. Alright, well, worth a try. Ooh. There's another little bossy boss, huh? Another little butthole face to take care of? Ooh, it sounds kind of mean, too. Alright, let's get our weapons in line here. There we go. Whoa, hello. Ooh, he looks vaguely human. I don't like that. It's very, very scary. Ooh, an aborted clone. Ugh. Oh. I don't know if I should kill him. I don't. Oh, man. Dang it. I'm making me make a choice. Alright, fine. Ugh. Yeah, I'd like an explanation to this, please. This is getting a little weird. He's here once before when he was your age. He's kinder then. This is not making this any clearer. Copy made from the data left behind. Oh, that's a little weird. Oh no. Gosh dang it. Not again. Oh. And after she swore she wouldn't kill me again. That's ridiculous. Alright, I'm even more confused now. Well, shit, okay, I kind of had a bad feeling about Else Nova. Let's be honest. That was a little... which is a little much, but... that's a little disturbing. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. Alright, so these are rebirth chambers, apparently. I guess that makes sense. This is gonna take me back down and around, isn't it? You know what? That might be okay. Let's see if we can get out of here. Oh, all right. We're in a little different one here, huh? Ah, oh, jeez. This already doesn't look great. Oh, dear. Yeah, I really should have reached this point a long time ago. Oh, we got another little thing. Is this finally the morph ball for me? Address bomb. Concentrates the power of the address disruptor into a powerful explosion. Requires bomb ammo. Are you serious? All right, well, that's probably going to get me through all that crazy glitch crap. And I thought I saw something up there, so let's take a look. It seems like there's something up there. All right, this is starting to make a little bit both more and less sense at the same time, if you can believe that. So Elsinova isn't necessarily a straight up traitor, but she's not high on my list. All right, so I think, was it left bumper used the bomb, right? Hit the gamepad once. Left trigger. Yep, that did it. Oh, jeez. All right. Well, where do I get more ammo for this? Ow, son of a... Alright, that's cool, I guess. How the fuck? I just need to go to a save point to get that replenished, maybe? Okay. That's fine. So now, all the rest of that stuff should be accessible. So I'll make another round trip back, I guess. Yeah, I guess. I guess I kind of did this a little bit out of order. That's okay. I guess I'm well known for not exactly doing the super intended thing all the time. Oh, okay, so they can give me more bombs too. So now if I try to use my normal disruptor, will it do anything? No. All right, so there's something else. Ugh. All right, but now, oh geez, those guys. Oh wow, I got lots of bombs for that though. Oh, I see what they're doing. So can I land on this now? Nice. All right, we're making some progress here. I kind of cheated. Yeah, that makes a little sense. It really does. Oops, gosh dang it. All right, so now I think we've got all the gear necessary to do this shit. Whoa, get stuck a lot? No, man, I just cleared the rest of the way here. We can go forward anywhere now. I'm not gonna get stuck on purpose. Ow, that shit. Here? Oh, that's right, I was gonna try this on some of the shit too. Jeez, that guy. So there's no like little tiny paths here, but well, let's try it. I'm not sure that helped me. Well, maybe there's nothing over there, it's just a dude, but otherwise this would be a complete dead end, which I do not trust at all. There was nothing in here, which is garbage. That should never, ever, ever, ever be the case. Make absolutely no progress in the next 20 minutes. Well, I'm off to a rip-roaring start. So I think you'll make it back in time, don't worry. Don't worry. So what the hell is the point of this room? There's literally nothing in here. No, no, I'm just being obtuse. There's gotta be something in here. Huh, my little drill lost its little idle noise. There we go. Well, let's just take a quick peek around here. All right, I'm not trusting what's in here, so let's mark that and we'll come back. Oops, come on. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Son of a bitch. Alright, so that's that entire area mapped out. I guess I could go back then, see what else is in this area. Probably a good idea. That's fun. I like that. I'll have to do it again, huh? Alright, well, no, I'm gonna have to go back on the bottom anyways. Fuck it. Jesus. Wow. This guy's scaring me a little bit. Ow, you fuck! The shit. Alright, so now we're back over here. There's still a little bit of corner on this area. Oh, oh, careful. Oh, wait. I want that, please. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. If I disrupt this dude, he's got a bunch of bombs. Okay, okay, that makes sense. Whoa. Ah, come on now. There we go. Aha. Oh, wait, this is the one I kind of jank my way through anyways, luckily enough. All right, let's just keep climbing here and hope for the best. That looks a little suspicious. Or did I already get what's up here? Maybe not, since it looks unmapped. Yeah, look at that shit. All right, now how the hell do I get through here? Oh, right, duh. Boom James. So now there's still at least 5 more of these, right? Yeah, fuck. That's where I got something. I think this is where I got... I don't remember what I had there. Alright, so now I'm back up here. But there's literally nothing up here, so... literally nothing. Alright, well, that's fine. Gonna zim-zam my way up there and be done with it then. Nice, good shoot. Let me guess, there's not going to be anything up here. This is a big ass waste of time. Yep. All right. That's cool. Whatever. Now, wait, I'm curious if just going to a normal save point would replenish my bombs. I would guess it does. It does. All right. Fantastic. There's something up there, isn't there? Oops, that's the wrong button. Oh shit. I need to double tap Y before I do that. Okay, so I can't grapple up there, but... ah, that's where the fucking drugs were. I was looking for those. Ah, shit. Double tap a little quicker. There we go. Alright, what we got? What sweet ass shit we got now? Bioflux accelerator causes mutation at max health. Oh, this is just another thing. And I just got achieves for max tools. Dang, you would think there's one more in that little area. Oh well. Okay. So now I should be ripped as shit as soon as I get max health here. Come on, I want max health. I want to see what this does. I also want to get all these fucking empty areas out of the way. There we go. Whoa, look at that shit. That's a little disgusting, but whatever, I'll take it. Oh, was this where the other entrance to the secret little area was, or am I just going crazy a little bit? There we go. Anything up here? Nope. Fat lot of nothing. Oh, wait. There was something up there. Come on. I think. Yeah, look at that. Oh, I am like smart. All right, so two more of those left, seems. Well, if you recall, the first syringe I didn't even use. In fact, I was against using it. But somehow it was just wirelessly injected into me, which is kind of disturbing and nasty. All right, where the fuck am I? I need to go back to here. No. I need to go here. I also need to find wherever that other CRT area was. Little weird ass distortion that I was a stupid idiot and didn't mark on the map. But I have a feeling it was in... I think it might have... No, I was pretty much over the entirety of this area. I think it was there. It wasn't there. Might have been in... this one? Ah, fuck it. We'll find it eventually. What does the distortion weapon do? That's a good question. I think it's just another weapon. I guess just a little attack. Really short range, so I don't know what use it is, but... Oops. My initial thought was that it took care of the other glitchy crap, but it seems that's what I got my little disruptor bombs for. Maybe it's just a really powerful close-range weapon. Wow, they had no chance. It doesn't seem that powerful, honestly. Wow, these guys are kicking my ass. Ow. Ooh, there's another weapon, I guess. Lightning gun, all right. Okay, alright, cool. Yeah. You know what? Fuck it. What am I doing? Being a big dumb idiot about that. Ah, interesting. It's a beam type weapon. I figured it was a bolt type thing. That's cool. I like that. Oh, does it kind of auto-seek to target too? That would be kind of... That is rad. All right. Damage output seems pretty good too. Oh crap, I need to clear this one. There we go. I guess this is kind of a long range, a little green sparky spark. Well, longish range. Yeah, the Grumps are playing inside. I watched the first episode of it today during lunch. Pretty good. I'm not sure how much of it I'm going to watch, though, because it's a game I want to play myself. Not stream, but just in general. So I really did enjoy Limbo. I have a feeling I would enjoy Inside as well. Let's see here. Oops. Crap. And there we go. Alright, so now we should be good, since I got the little disruptor bomb to get me through up here. Oh wait, shit, that's right, this wasn't a... Fuck. Well, I guess we can use it and see what happens. Nothing. Gosh dang it, I came all the way here for nothing. Fuck! This one's still a bit of a mystery to me. There's no way through, and there's no little drilly drills. And there's no little holy holes. Oopsie. Dang it. Dang it. Alright, fuck it. I forgot that that one wasn't a little disruptor thing. Yeah, I want that flame thing too. Been itching for a good flamethrower. That'll clear shit out. But alas, it will have to wait until I figure out how the fuck to get it. The password thing, you know, it's a good thought. That's a good thought. I got really lucky with the last password. Chances are I'm missing something a bit harder this time. I doubt they would use the whole ambient password thing, probably more than once. Where I disrupted that crap in the wall and it gave me the password somehow. Alright, so where do I need to go then? Oh, okay, up in the top right there's still one that I know is that weird little glitchy shit. Yeah, that would, if there's at least one more, that would make sense since I've got an empty, I've got an empty thing down here. Although I guess without the kind of Metroid callback code there, probably have two empty ones. But I kind of like my little red swimsuit. It works. It's very form-fitting. Cradles the balls a little bit pretty good, so we're gonna keep it. I need to go back to the map here. Right. Oopsie. I don't know. See, I'm of kind of two minds of unique mechanics used only once. Like, it's nice because it's something new and fresh and fun, but overusing it would definitely, I think it would kill it a little bit. Then players come to expect, like, oh yeah, this is the solution, and sometimes that's just not the case. Alright, fuck this noise. Kaboom! Alright, that's good. That's real good. Let's double check to make sure there's no other crap up here. Nothing. Alright. Ah, wow! Another full health thing. Holy shit. Pretty impressive. I'll take it. The bams. Getting super beef. All right, so that takes care of that. I think we can head to the next one over. Well, they had the two kind of reveal codes already, right? Let's see here. Password. Yeah, because these two were the kind of like the little area reveals. Having a third one would make sense. Things usually come in threes. Ow! Oh, of course that little shit's up there. Alright, am I going the right way here? No. I think I fucked up. Yep. Oops. How many more weapons do I think there are? Well, you know, my initial thought was that it was going to fill up this entire box. But since there's... Oh, well, maybe there is one more thing that I'm missing. It said I got all the abilities, but... Maybe there's just one little thingy-ding left here. I'm guessing they will fill up the box then, so 4 plus 4, so 10 more. That flame thing is probably one of them. I'm guessing at least probably 10 more. Which would be super crazy. That's a lot of weapons for a Metroidvania. Then again, Symphony of the Night had, what, 100 weapons or something? Kind of weird. It's a lot of weapons for a Metroid, let's put it that way. Since this is much more Metroid than Castlevania, probably. Alright, map. The bottom one. That's true, yeah. Teleport and drill also do damage. Wait a minute. Eh? And the drone. Drone as well. Alright, so I think it's just that one area there. This was just like a fast travel thing between the things. It looks like it is. Unless there's something down here. Hey, alright, a little power dealy. Little power dealy, I'll deal. That's fine. Oh, that guy got fucked up. Just make another check up here. I think there might have been already something that I had. Yeah. Okay, so that's done here. Ah, so now in the top right it shows I've got both power and health, I think. Those are the two little indicators. So, which means I'm still missing both in this one somewhere. Missing power in this one. Both in here. I've got them both now and there. I'm still missing crap in here somehow. And there's at least one area that I need to check out there, but I have no clue how to do it, so... And we're still missing a power over there as well. Interesting. Okay, so I'm here. I need to go here? No. Dang it. Hey, Omega Weapon. Welcome back. And we beat it. Yeah, just going back through the map and picking up the stuff I missed. Kappa, Kappa, Kappa. No, we haven't beaten it yet. Just kind of making the sweep through all the crap that I know I have to pick up yet. Is there actually something in this pink penis area by the number one, or did I just forget to... Did I just forget to clear it out? I suppose I could check it out just in case. And I'm kind of in the middle of everything where fast travel really wouldn't help me, so I'm gonna have to go around. Oops. Nice. Oh, wait, I already got, yeah, I already got both of this anyways, it doesn't matter. Get in there! Ah, oh, you shit. Fine. Whatever. It's fine. Alright, so no, wait. Elsinova was in here? Yeah? Yeah, then she busted the fuck out. Cool. Oh man, you think the disruptor packs a punch? Oh man, have I got something to show you. See if I can get to an area where I actually need to use it. Ugh, it's a long walk. Wait, was there a door? No. Never mind. Wow, these guys have no chance. Is it right, Robot Chick Evil? Not evil per se, just highly annoying and very spiteful, and I don't like her, so you might want to reconsider your half chub stance there. Yeah, just a suggestion. Do I need to go? Yeah, you go down. Oh wait, there's should be nothing else left in this area, so fuck it, what am I doing? Why am I drilling every wall? Third chub? I don't know, I guess it's your prerogative, whatever level of chub you want. You know? I ain't gonna step in your way there. Oh shit, I went the wrong way again, didn't I? Fuck me! Wow, those guys were just waiting. Yeah, that's true. Alexandra won't betray us, right? Yeah, the plot was somewhere around, I want to say, minute 15. Somewhere around there, minute 15, minute 20 of tonight. Finally got to it. Maybe it was a little bit later than that, I don't know. Don't remember. But yeah, it made the earlier stuff make sense, but I'm still kind of confused. Oh, nice, that guy triggered the thing. Maybe that's how you got the door open without cheating, like I did. I guess that would make sense. Okay, so now I'm in Kuder. No, Z or Zai, whatever. So I'm still missing a power thing in here, but I have no idea where it is. So let's check every wall. We'll find something, I guess. This seems a little suspect down here. This is just these little steam vents? Wait a minute. Nope. Damn. Oops. Wow, I haven't seen this gun in forever. I kind of want my lightning thing back, so let's go... do that. There we go. Alright, that'll do. I actually want... this back. All right, that'll do. Nope. All right, do a quick save here. Oops. Actually, I want to check that top left corner again. Woo, excuse me. Wow, that one snuck up on me. Just a little bit. Is this the right? Nah, we'll check it out anyways. Did I get the flamethrower thing? No, I didn't. That's like the one area I have no idea how to get it. I'm guessing I'm missing one more thing, like a stronger drill or something. There's something up here that I couldn't, that I already got. Oopsie. Ah, thank you. Thank you for the blessing. Oh well, at least I've got it marked on the map so I can go back for it. This also seems a little suspicious. Let's take a look here. Aha! Oh. Wait, was there something? Oh, right, it's just a little fast travel thing. Fuck. I think I drill into this every time and be surprised and then disappointed. well. Alright, how about over here? The passcodes? Yeah, that's a good question. I need to find another one somewhere. Thank you. Actually, was it? Wasn't these guys that had the passcode last time, was it? Something over here I already got, but it seems like there should be something else here, right? Then again, this game doesn't always seem to play by like the Metroidvania tropes all the time. What about up there? That seems like a thing. It is not a thing. God, they got me all suspicious about every little block that even looks partially in the background. It's like, oh, can I go there? Can I go there? Nope. The answer is inevitably nope. Fuck. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. Oops. Hold on a second. I gotta tab out real quick. Sorry. There we go. Okay. Okay, so if I were a secret, where would I hide myself on this map? Top right? No, top right is where I got one of the teleport things. Over to the left? Maybe over to the left, because I think that was the big stretch where I was a drone, and I had to redo it twice because I was a big dumb idiot and died a couple times. Let's check it out. Or, oh. Yeah, this is where the other CRT thing was. Oh, I'm a genius. Now, how do I get into it, wherever it is? All right, before I forget, I'm gonna mark it. Yeah, I knew it was here somewhere. Oh, maybe it's here. No. Okay, there's gotta be a way in. There's a way in. Maybe it's up there. Oh, nice. Nope. Damn it. Alright, so where's the densest one? I think the densest one's there, right? So let's try it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, alright. Oh, Jesus. That guy scared me a little bit. Okay, so now we're here. Oh, if I remember the other little secret areas from before, they gave me range upgrades, yeah? So maybe there's another range upgrade down here somewheres. Alright, I really need something with some distance, though. There we go. I see him down there. I see him hanging out, trying to scare me. Fuck you. A long, three tall room with green disruptions. Yeah, okay. All right. Well, we'll make the rounds and see if we can't find it. Wow, Jesus. All right, that guy did scare me. Just a little bit. Dang it. What a shit. Wow, it was lucky that I just kind of phased over into that pink area. I was just checking it out to be paranoid, but holy shit, it paid off. Ooh, alright. Take it. Little something something. I think one left, yeah? So wait, now considering how... Oh, I can't switch maps, never mind. Considering how many little map sections there are where I don't have the red dot on them yet, I'm betting there's at least probably one more little health tank thing I can get from the little fragments. That would be my guess. I don't think any of the other secret areas had green glitch shit, did it? If so, I need to go back and check it out since I got the stuff to clear it away. That makes a fun noise. I like that. Oh, it's just at the top of the screen there. It's like, what the fuck is up there? It's the bubbles kind of hanging out. Oh, interesting. Oh, I see. The bubbles are breaking, so they're giving me shit. All right. That's actually kind of neat. Oh, what the hell? It's just led me in a big-ass circle? That's unusual. Doesn't look like there's anything though. Weird. Call on the range. So is the lightning a little bit longer range now? I can't really tell. But that should be it for this area, I guess. A little health thing and a range. All right. Well, I would guess they wouldn't nest secrets too much. Considering how tough these areas are to find normally. Alright, so I know it's probably a little early to take bets on this, but who wants to guess that I'm gonna end up fighting Elsinova? I have a feeling I will. Just based on what's happened. That's my guess on the twist at the end. I know it's not really much of a twist considering, but I guess if you really weren't paying attention at all, that might be a bit of a twist yet. And I think one of you guys had actually said so. He'd actually guessed that super early on, I think, right? Like, she's been way too antagonistic towards me to not actually fight her, I think. It wouldn't make a whole hell of a lot of sense. I think I'll fight her, she might leave me to die. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Oops, I went the exact wrong way. Kill that boss dude, the one that wasn't really evil, just sort of possessed. Yeah, that and killing my supposedly hallucination. That was a little weird. There's just a touch on the weird side. There's a lot of strikes against her, let's just say that. Alright, so now we're done here. Whoop. Now I can clear that out. Okay. Still missing the one little power dealio, so let's go check out that area on the left that I intended to do before I accidentally stumbled upon that secret area again. Gonna be kind of upset if this leads to nothing. I know I already got two things down this way as a drone, but I'd be real disappointed if they didn't put something just out of reach. Here, perchance? No? Whoa. Okay. I was about to say, shit, did I just fucking crash myself again? No. Alright. Good. I'm not gonna try it with this one because I have a feeling that's what would have happened. Alright, yeah, I already got whatever that was. Nothing, huh? Okay, well, I guess that was kind of a bust.
Yeah.
I guess there's really only one type of area that I can go that the drone can't. Because the drone can drill shit, but it can't, like, phase through crap. No, alright, I guess this was kind of a bust. Oops! That was a good thought. Where else might I be? Top right, maybe, but I guess I can still check out bottom right as well. While I'm here. I mean, there's, whoopsie. There's not too many unexplored. Not too many unexplored areas anymore. I've kind of gone over them like 4 or 5 times. With every little movement tech that I get, what am I doing here? Every little movement tech I get, I kinda recheck every area. Any more of those mostly useless notes appeared? No, not really. There was one that kinda made sense that was sort of plot-like? Plotly? Full of plots? Plot-like, I guess? Besides that, I haven't figured out that other language, so I can't really do anything else about it. Looks like there's still 12 of them to get, too. Alright, well, I guess what I could do here is go. That was kind of worthless, but it was pretty. It was pretty and fun. It's like, where the fuck did I go? Oops. I don't think there was anything necessarily else in here, right? Except there was something up top right, I think, that I may have already gotten. Yep. Okay. Alright, well, it's worthless again. Alright, I guess bottom right is the only area I have yet to cover here. Wait, what about up here? Nothing? I guess I have to head over to this area anyways to get to the next section, so may as well do some exploring while I'm over here. Oh, that's right. I forgot about this. You guys and your shampoo. Alright, is there anything else that kind of goes over that way? Now, wait a minute. There was this one section like this. Is in a different area, I think, altogether, where it was just like a thin little something. Ah, I guess it's worthless. Make sure to double check all these save areas too, just in case. Who knows what little sneaky secrets they're gonna try to pull on there. Nothing. Alright. This is a pretty righteous drill though, isn't it? Look at that shit. You could drill shit from like 8 feet away. Sneaky here. No. Sneaky thing here is, I got it already. Dang it. Okay, so nothing in that little area. How about super low? Wait a minute. No? Oh, that's right. I figured. That's right. It's just doing that for the little bubbles. Doing that little weird shit. I figured there was a little secret area that I could just blow the fuck out of it. Oh, that's right. It was down here where the little... Yeah. Okay. That's right. Now I'm remembering. A little bit. All right. Well, that's no go. That's a bit of a no go. Okay. I thought I could phase through those things. It's not. No? Nowhere to go to advanced plot. Yes, I do. It's at the top of that one area. On my way through, I figured I'd just check out things, make sure I'm not being super stupid. I figured I could jump up there. No? Alright. I bet I'm more than equipped enough to handle the end, but... figured I'd do my due diligence. Just to be safe. And because I don't want to end this too quickly. That wouldn't be very fun. Alright, so this area is pretty much done. Still says I'm missing a little power thing, though. I guess the only other place is the top left. Unless I'm being a big dumb idiot, which is totally possible. I don't know if I want to go up top left. No, let's just say fucking move on. Move to the next area. Oh, wow, that was cool. Fucked it up. For that. Alright, so here's where I got super fucked, so we're not gonna do that again. So supposedly I'm missing both health and power here. Sure. Ah, that's right, I was gonna go back to the little pink penis world, right? So I think I can get there from here. Either from the super top up there or from that other one on the right. Oops. Ow, damn it, come on. Ah! This shit. Dang it. All right, over here. No, I gotta really climb for this. I don't even know why I'm bothering to fight these guys. I could pretty much just damage boost through everything now. Not sure what that's gonna do for me. Oh. That's interesting. What the hell? What the hell? Is that normal? What the fuck? Huh. That's very interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that before. It's just this little area, not any of these other ones, huh? There's a guy. All right. There's something up there. Cause there's a dude in there. So how the fuck do I get up there? There's gotta be something. Oops. Gotta be something to get up there. They don't just have a dude off screen for no reason. Through walls. There's no drillables. Dang it. All right, I'm gonna mark this one just in case. Let's see, where are these other ones? Nothing there. Okay, so there he is, right? But he's just walking through without nothing. Oh, do I disrupt him and then he shoots through shit for me? Oh, that might be it. Yeah, there's definitely something up there. All right, now I just gotta wait for him. Be one hell of a room up there. Aha! That'll do it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just do it the old-fashioned way. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. So, is that enough to give me the last? No, there's still one more health in here, huh? Okay. All right. So wait, so how would I get up here normally without fucking teleporting my ass? I don't think I can. Interesting. So you just gotta kinda know to align yourself here and teleport up into it? That seems weird. We're gonna see if there's another way, just because I'm now very, very curious. Yeah, there it was. Don't tell me I didn't miss the drill on that just entirely. Nah, that would be way too easy. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. There's one thing. Over here. Alright, well, at least we can go through. So the crumbs would play Devil's Third again. Yeah, it was quite hilarious. I laughed quite loudly at work when I probably shouldn't have. When I was watching that shit. Oops. Gosh dang it. Oh, that fucked up the camera for me. Nice. Nothing. Whoa. Aw, I got all excited since there's something back here. That'd be kind of disgusting. Alright. How about over there? It's a little teeny tiny thing. Well, that's actually nothing. Oopsie. Gosh dang it. There's nothing else here. All right, well, whatever. To the giant pink penis room, or level, rather, section. I think it was right here. There we go. All right, so I've got one section marked here. So why did I have this one marked? Doesn't seem to be anything. Oops. Or maybe it was just through here, right? I think this is maybe one of the ones where I had positioned incorrectly. It was really up here. Oh, maybe it was this thing that I got already. That's right. Okay. It's starting to come back to me a little bit. I think I may just have forgotten to take it off there. But I am still missing a little power thing in here, so maybe this isn't all bad. See if these guys do anything. Nope. Oh, they are flashy now. Not sure what that's gonna do. Didn't seem to do much. There's that one little empty block dead center at the top there. Let's check it out. Oh. right over there. Interesting. Doesn't seem well. Oh wait, that's right. I can't just be a, can't look at the map here. I guess over to the right now. I don't know. I'm just gonna take a cursory peek through here, and then we'll, and we might just move on. Then we may as well just finish this up. I don't think I can stretch this another week. Ah, crap! It's all this junk too. So I think we'll finish this off tonight. I'm assuming there's not much left to go. Except it seems I'm confronting the supposed big bad. Yeah, this is where I got some other junk. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, I think I did a fairly good job, considering the item and map coverage here. Still missing a few. Kind of bummed that I didn't get that flamethrower thing, though. Assuming it's a flamethrower, I mean, it's a big fucking weapon pickup with a gosh dang big-ass flame on it, so I would assume it's flame-based, if nothing else. Next week will be kind of a short week as well, since I'm doing radio on Friday. Okay, so to get back to where I need to go, I just fast travel there, huh? Be the best. Contained your mixtape, huh? Ah, dang. Well, maybe I should go get it then. I just gotta know. I gotta know what's on it, man. It's the only other... I guess while I'm here. While I'm here, I'll just find, kind of fucking check this out. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Nope. Alright. Whoa, Jesus. That's a little scary. What's the next game? I don't know. I'm never too sure what the next one is going to be. Got a list. I should really update the future stuff soon, I guess. I've got about a dozen I can throw on there.
But I'm thinking something a little bit closer to what I'm used to doing. Oh boy!
Maybe another shooty McShoot bang game. Get the adrenaline going a little bit. And we'll probably ride that through the end of the month since... Well, maybe no, not through the end of the month. Maybe we'll do two more games this month. And then it's PAX and I'm taking a couple weeks off and then we'll be back to it come September time. Affordably go, yeah. That's for sure. Going to PAX is not a cheap affair. I can tell you what. But would highly recommend making a good solid effort to try to go to one. They are super fun. Super fun and neat. But I think from here on out, I'm going to do an every other year thing instead of every year. Because maybe next year I'll go to a GDQ or something like that. That would be kind of fun too. And by kind of, I mean super fantastic, awesome fun. All right, so I need to go to this area. There's that area I could check out as well, but you know what? Fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go for the end here. Whoa, Jesus. That's not what I expected to do. Oops. Oh, no. Other way, please. That'd make a good GDQ commentator. Commentator. Well, thank you. That's very flattering. But no, I wouldn't... I probably wouldn't be able to commentate, that's for sure. I've actually considered submitting a game, so we'll see if that comes to pass. You know, who knows? Who knows? Probably the soonest one I'd consider going to is SGDQ next year. So I've got, you know, about 11 months. 11 months to work that shit out. Am I in the right spot? I got off at the wrong stop. That is embarrassing. You know, I hate when you're riding the giant floating head thing and you get off at the wrong stop. That is just the worst. There we go. Now we're on track again. All right, looks like one more big climb ahead of us. And we're presumably at the end game. Presumably. I don't want to give the impression that I know what the fuck is going to happen here, because I surely do not. Well, ooh, sick dodge. All right, so here's another case where there's a dude down there. So I'm gonna guess there's something down there. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Fuck. I'm an idiot. I already got the thing that was down there. Woo! Memory not so great. How much does PAX cost in all for me? I think when I estimated out this most recent upcoming one, it was about... 2,100? But that also includes going to PAX Dev, which is right before PAX West, which adds about, I would say, is about a third of that cost overall for passes and extra hotel and all that. So to go to just a bare bones PAX conference for like 4 days, it's probably closer to 1,300 or 1,400. I would guess. Probably less if you could get a whole big ass group to go in on a bunch of stuff. But I guess given how expensive it is, I certainly understand the the perspective that she that paying a whole huge amount for an event is, you know, kind of hard to justify, but I would certainly recommend doing it at least once. You know, how many times in your life are you going to be able to do that? Can I go down here? It seems like I should be able to go down right here, right? God, that's so freaky. This is really freaky right here. All right. Can I jump on top of her? No? At all? Anything? No? All right. It's fine, I guess. Am I going the right way? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Where's the nearest? Let's top off on health one more time before we move on. All right, let's get hyped for this end here. This supposed end. Closest one to Kentucky would probably be PAX East up in Boston. I think that one's end of March. End of March, early April, I think is when it usually happens. How the fuck did I get up there again? All right, here we go. That's right. Now it's starting to come back to me a little bit. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is what we got. Oh, this is a brand new area. Maruru. Whatever. Ooh, we got new music. We got new tile set. Let's get pumped. Oh, we got some 80s synth rock going on. Oh, that looks dangerous. Oh, wow. I can't even hurt those guys. Cool. I guess the next closest one then would be in Austin for PAX South. But you're kind of in my same situation where you're in the middle of everything, right? Like, you're not really close enough to one to make it a road trip. Ouch. Wow, those guys do serious damage. Fuck. This better be a save point here, I think, right? Oh, shit. No, it's not. Alright. Well, this is getting kind of dangerous here. Whoa. Alright. Oh, careful. Alright, I'm just gonna climb like a little coward here. What the hell is this garbage? Can I disrupt these guys? I can. Maybe that's what I should be doing. Ah, and then they shy away from me a little bit. Okay, that's the way to do it. Ooh, okay, oh. Oh dear, this doesn't sound good. Well, this guy's not really a butthole face, is he? He friendly? No, he's not friendly. Alright, sorry buddy, it's either you or me. I'm gonna choose you. I'm gonna try to DPS race him too. I might actually win. I wonder if I do this, will that do anything to him? Nope. Dang it. I don't think I'm gonna win this DPS race, am I? Ow. One more hit and I'm done. Yep, alright. Shit. Okay, DPS race against that guy is no good. Maybe it would work if I had full health. Maybe. shit. Texas is nowhere near the Midwest. That's garbage. That is so garbage. Whoever thinks that is incredibly wrong. They are so wrong. All right, maybe there's a save point nearby here. Oh, careful now. That's what this thing up here is. Ow, bastard. So wait, can I actually hurt this thing? Oh, they don't. Ah, I can kind of guide him over. Nice. Ah, it is a save point. I'm digging the music in this last level, though. Oh, presumably last level. Need to stress that since I don't really know. Try the DPS race one more time here. Looks like I'm already doing better. Half health. Nice, there we go. Eat shit. There we go, that's something. Back to full, bitches. Alright. Now, how would you get up there normally if you didn't do the whole fast dupe drone thing? Oh, I guess you would just do that. Never mind. There's another fucking health thing there. Nice. They're pulling a whole Ridley thing, putting an energy tank right after the boss fight. Jeez, those guys do fucking hella damage. Die, you shit! Maybe that's another save point down there, actually. Eh? Aw. Ooh. Aw. Gosh dang it. Fuck. How do I get over there? Alright, we'll mark that for later. How in the hell? Don't tell me there's one more teleport upgrade thing. Do I have a weapon that can stretch that far? I don't think so. This one maybe? Nope. Well, this is unfortunate. Oops. No. Oops, I'm gonna swap back to something actually decent here. Well, Zappy Zaps doesn't do it. Alright, so how in the hell would you hit that orb way up there? I'm just one tile shy of actually just teleporting through. I don't have any weapons that can go quite that far through walls, I don't think. No, that's not even close. Three tiles short. Oh, well, I need to hit the orb up there anyways. That's just the power up. Okay, well, let's take a look at the good old inventory. Whoa, that chicken's got some head problems. Well, wait a minute. Dang. I thought that might do something. Nope. All right, never mind. I tried the big ass explodey bomb already, right? So how in the there's no way I can get my drone over there. Wait, did I try my explodey bomb? Does it trigger that? It doesn't trigger that. That's garbage, come on! Stupid piece of fine, whatever. I'll leave it. Alright, this garbage butthole needs to go away. Yeah, I did try disrupting them. Doesn't work on them little door things. There's no other, like, path over there from here. Oops. Nothing there either. Oof, alright, this is getting a little too organic for my tastes here. Ow! You shit! They're getting super fast and I don't like it. Ow, fuck. Ow. Alright. Dang it, I was hoping for another save point. Oh no! Oh no, oh. Shit. Alright, well at least I'm not too far back anymore. Ass firepower, I guess. There we go. Wow. Eat shit. Look careful. Ow! Of course he hits me once. Oh, shit. Do I have both the translate notes? No, I do not. I only have the one for Sudrin, I think. Yeah, the rest of these are kinda ugh. Going back that way. Just tell me this is another save point. Yeah, alright. Just gonna fucking lame this out. Turn of the butthole face. Hey buddy, how's it going? Whoa, that guy's firing shit. All right, well, see ya. See ya. I'm controlling them. No health though. Ooh, now it's foregone the music for weird ambience. Whoa, shit! That looks mean. Ow. Man, it's like Laser Crab 2.0 here. Fuck that guy. They're causing some serious damage too. I don't like that. Ah! Run away! Alright, we're clear. I'm guessing that's probably a safe point down here though. Excuse me, fellas. Ow. Oh, good. All right, full power. Let's go. These guys are waiting for me. Son of a bitch. All right, fine. Okay, let's go back for another fill up. Coward strats for the win. Oh, Ugh. This looks very messy. No, gosh dang it. Climb. Well, oh. Hey, that's not fair. Where do you get that neat-ass swimsuit? Thought I was the only one that could have that. For some exposition here. Explain this twisted-ass convoluted storyline, please. Unrivaled civilization. Okay. We're on the way to the greatest nation in design. Port had a collapse. Okay. That explains some of the notes, I guess. Getting into some moral and ethical considerations here, bro. Don't tell me it's gonna have me make a choice here. Fuck no. Ha! Yeah, there we go. Alright, Trace, you and I are on the same page here, man. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, ouch. Oop. Oh, okay, alright. I think I found the ideal weapon for this. Ow! Well, I'm guessing it's that thing up there, actually. Just need to get some of these fucks out of my way. Alright, fuck it. There we go, that works. For this? No, I probably do. Alright, let's get that. I should have this. No. Fuck, I thought I had. Alright. Which one was I using? The data bomb, I think, right? Alright. There we go. Now we're good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This isn't gonna end well. Now they're starting to shoot more complicated shit at me. The fuck out of my way. Damn it, I could probably win the DPS race if you just get the fuck out of my way. Thank you. shit out of my way, you ass. Get there. So they're really a fish-like technological people. Alright, that's kind of weird. Shit. Shit's getting a little serious here. I can't duck all this stuff forever. Alright, let's try something else. You know what? I should be using that. The rule of threes here. This should do it. Nope. Nope. That. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. Now hold your fire, Else Nova. I'm still in here, you fuck. Kill me. Oh, okay. I thought she was gonna kill me. That's kind of unsatisfying. Although I did leave that other butthole face alive, so let's see what happens. Something about this isn't quite right. Okay, probably something I would do. Okay, well, I'm guessing a lot of those other notes would explain shit a little bit more. Well, pretty fucking good. It's a good game. It's a good game. But lots of unanswered stuff going on here. I don't necessarily like that. Huh. Oops, I didn't really mean to skip all that, but that's fine. That's fine. Only took me 12 hours and I only got 80% of the fucking items. Shit. Well. Oh no. Not some alternate timeline garbage. Yeah, of course, yeah. So you figured it out. I'll take that now. Kaboom, you're dead. Okay, that's confusing as fuck. Seriously? Oh man, come on. Come on now. That's seriously how you're gonna do it, huh? So if I go into here, it's just gonna load it up, right? It's not gonna like new game plus me. Alright, I guess that makes sense. Alright, so just for grins, let's take a quick peek through here. Yeah, there's pretty much just the one segment there. I guess I could go back and kill that other guy and see if that changes things, but I got a chieve for doing it, but I'm not sure that there's anything else to do with it, so... Well, fuck. Alright, you know what? Maybe I'm gonna set this aside for a bit. I'll have a good long think. And maybe we'll come back to it in a future date. Because I am really super confused. Really fucking super confused. Go get the flamethrower? Nah, it's already really late tonight. It's already pretty late. And I figure I've got enough... Well, it's not really closure, but I guess it's something, right? So, alright. I want to look at my inventory one more... Oops. So, missing some weapons, missing an upgrade, looks like. I don't have 100% of the health, though, apparently. Missing some power... I don't know, man. I'm kind of conflicted about this. People lost their shit about this game, saying it was so, like, super good. And I agree, it's really super good, but... I don't know, maybe I'm just a big dumb idiot and felt that the story was a little bit weird? I don't know, man. Maybe I just need to have a think, let it sink in a little bit. Whee, this is fun, at least. Let it sink in, maybe I'll come back to it at a later date, maybe try a hard run through or whatever. Jeez, alright, I'm pretty confused, actually. Okay, that's enough for tonight. Whew, okay, well, it's got a good solid 2 weeks out of it. Not quite 100% run, but that's fine. I'm sure people have speedrun the shit out of this, right? Where the fuck are the leaderboards? Yeah, let's check this out. I want to see how ridiculous this is. 35 minutes?! Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Wow. That's really impressive. Okay, when does this approach something that maybe I could possibly do? Maybe six hours? Now that I know what the fuck I'm doing? Jesus fuck. There are people very good at speedrunning. Apparently. Ooh, excuse me. But holy hell. No way in fuck could I do that. That's ridiculous. Oh, that was for normal. Let's do hard. Hard any percent. 48 minutes. Ridiculous. Hard 100%. Buck 37. Alright, that's more reasonable. Hard low percent. 446. For 12%. Holy shit. 12%. Kidding me? Wow. That's nuts. That is nuts. But, alright, cool. Good game. Good work, Thomas Hat. Rad shit, man. Way to go. Well done to everybody involved in this. It's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright, next stream will be Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll start something new. Not quite sure what it's going to be yet, but, you know, maybe something a little shooty McShoot bang going on here. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Monday. Bye-bye.